It can take years to build a skyscraper. Take Burj Khalifa, for example, the tallest building in the world. It took more than 5 years to finish it. Compared to other skyscrapers, it might seem like a short time. However, 5 years seem like an eternity compared to the J57 mini sky city that was built in just 19 days. No, I'm not kidding. It took only 19 days to construct this 57-story skyscraper. Are you asking how it's possible? Well then, keep watching, as I'm about to show you exactly how this skyscraper was built in just 19 days, as well as how much it all cost. In early 2014, the Broad Sustainable Building Company started assembling the J57 Mini Sky City, a 57-story, 200-meter-tall building with office space for 4,000 workers and 800 apartments, located in Changsha, China. That would be nothing uncommon, except the plan was to put it all together in just 19 working days. You might argue, however, that it is impossible to achieve. Even the drying of the concrete takes much longer than that. And you're absolutely right. But the mini sky city wasn't built by the conventional old brick-by-brick way. Instead, they used what Zhang Yue, the man behind the company, calls the revolution, the modular construction system. To show you what that means, we have to go back 4.5 months before the construction even started, to visit a 230,000 square meter BSB's factory in China's Hunan province. Here, more than 90% of all components needed for the building were manufactured and assembled by roughly 1,800 workers. So instead of the traditional way of constructing the building on site, the modules which the structure consists of are produced in the factory, trucked out to the construction site, craned up and snapped into place, Tetris style. Thanks to that, the construction costs were 40% lower. The company eliminated over 15,000 truck deliveries of concrete, and the most important part, they were able to assemble the building in just 19 working days. The first 20 floors of the mini Sky City were erected in 7 working days. They ran 3 shifts with 400 workers, so they worked basically non-stop. The contracts with suppliers were super strict to prevent any unnecessary delays. However, the biggest and most unexpected delay was about to come. Due to the dispute over the skyscraper's height, they had to stop the construction for a year. Mini Sky City was originally intended to have 97 floors, but BSB had to accept fewer floors because of the building's proximity to the airport, only 15 kilometers away. The construction resumed on January 31st, 2015, and continued at the pace of 3 floors per day. Although you might not expect much from the fastest built skyscraper, some interesting things are actually going on inside. The first 10 floors of Mini Sky City are offices, with space for 4,000 people. The rest of the building are apartments, a total of 800 of them, with 20 different sizes ranging from 90 to 600 square meters. It also features a kindergarten, education center, restaurant, and even an organic farm. Running through the building's interior is a 3.6-kilometer sky street, a route for cyclists. What a brilliant idea! Additionally, you will find 19 atriums with 10-meter-tall ceilings located inside the mini Sky City. These are homes to tennis courts, theaters, and cinemas, as well as a botanic garden. According to the China Academy of Building Research, the building can withstand a 9-magnitude earthquake, so you should be perfectly safe inside. According to the CEO of BSB, the construction cost reached $700 per square meter, or about $70 per square foot. The J57 has a total of 1,800 square meters, so if we do the math, it turns out the skyscraper cost about $126 million to build. How does it compare to other skyscrapers? Well, the average cost of a 50-story skyscraper turns out to be around $192 million. So that's it from the fastest skyscraper ever built. BSB has some much bigger plans for the future, so they might surprise us with another skyscraper, even taller and built even faster. Until that happens, you should check out our other real estate videos. See ya!